Our area today is cardiovascular system. See all these brackets here? Why are they there? Because people use them as synonyms. They speak about cardiovascular system, about vascular system, and even circulatory system. We'll see the differences now. Again, the same problem. You have to learn the theoretical differences I'm going to explain to you. But what you will find most of the times is the writer is using them as synonyms. But your obligation is to know the difference. This is our scheme for today. First anatomy, physiology, pathology, and then diagnosis and therapy. Of course, they are in decreasing importance. For me, the most important part is anatomy, always in the 8 webinars, then physiology, then pathology, and finally diagnosis and therapy. You will see it now that it will take longer with anatomy.